some kind of control of like the hand frame, whatever side I'm going, if you get that wrist,
that's good.
Right? Come through, shoot to the chest, and I'm gonna cut my leg off to that side. When I do, I'm gonna start looking for it, so I'm gonna go, okay, no. Slide it. Good side. So really simple. So we're here, so yeah, he's like he's trying to defend, right? Even if you're ratcheting me up, that's all right. Coming through, I'm just gonna go heavy on his chest, deep. All right. Now all I gotta do is just cut it over. Okay. Once that comes down, I mean, I'm mostly passing. He's keeping that point. Okay. I come through, put my hips low. All right. So he's blocking. I'm looking through. I'm gonna push him down, get him high on the chest. Come through, cut it, just pull through. Okay. So the key to this, though, like I said, is get your knee high. All right. All right. Let's try that. One, two, three.